How the production is going?
I'm excited. We're still in early stages, so there's a lot of anticipation and a lot of planning still going on. So we're at that point where things are starting to come together. You know, those little bits here and there that really spark excitement. But then there's still just a lot of what ifs, you know, a lot of unsolved mysteries.
Yeah. Wow, awesome! Thank you.
Excited. I think, you know, blocking brings a lot of the show together because we're going in order. It's not like, you know. You know, songs, you kind of sometimes do it out of order, and dances sometimes you do out of order. Blocking has to be done in order, and I think it just gives like this exciting picture of the show.
No one on here, at least I can see, is to do better than everybody else. No one on here says to be the star. All of this is about growing. It's about having fun. It's about doing well, and that is what I want going forward in this production. I would like for the two of you to have her sit on your shoulder and to
So while these two were picking up Lilla, I thought the show was over right then and there. Like somebody would have dropped her and she'd break a leg. Not in the good way.
Another thing I want to say. I know there has been a lot of tension with who's playing what part. I wanted this part. My feelings are hurt here. And I get it. That's part of theater and it sucks. I didn't have a lead role in any high school production. And my mother directed half of them. I'll be really honest with you all.
We're sitting here with Eazy-E.
Believe that.
How are you doing?
All right.
So Eazy, tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless. My style is a juvenile.
Water?
Yeah.
Here.
Okay.
Tables will come on when it says where you belong, where you belong. Oh, okay. Now this is where it's going to get stressful. So I have places for 16 people at lunch tables, okay? I will need Aaron Sanders.
Yep, right here.
Shane Omen.
Oh. Oh, Shane Omen.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. You're the doc on the baby doc.
Arm
muscle.
Yeah. Or give me him arm muscle.
Okay.
Guys,
you
fit so well here at the
docks. Alright, so you all will be a table of four. I want you all over there. Okay. JV, first we talk to JV Doctor, are you in a locker and you say hello? The rich donors hate the gangster wives. Those are all tokens in right now. Okay.
Hold on. We are with Grayson. We're currently outside because of a fire drill. Is that fun? Brady, what are your thoughts on the fire drill? Beep, beep, beep. Solid. It's solid. What are you guys' thoughts on the fire drill currently?
It's too cold. It's interrupting my reading time.
All right, so. I'm going to ask you a question. Have you guys heard about the Bull County High School production of Mean Girls?
Of course. When tickets are coming out, I'm purchasing.
Are you guys excited for it?
I actually do want to go watch it.
Are you guys going to come watch it? I'm glad. I'm out here interviewing high schoolers of the Bull County High School to see if they're going to come see the show.
Have you seen any form of Mean Girls media before? Like, have you seen the movies?
I haven't seen the new one, but I've
watched the TikToks.
The new one's not that good. We can promise you ours is going to be 100 times better.
Ours is going to be better than
ours. All right, thank you.
It really will be.
We'll be there.
I look like a gangsta white right now.
That's fat phobic.
Sorry,
You're the other rapper, so you're the gangsta.
Oh, come on.
Wait.
I hate you, too.
Are we all smoking the same oregano?
Yeah.
Oh. Dilly Dally forced to lock in.
Say it again.
Born to Dilly Dally forced to lock in.
Yes, sir. What'd you get?
Oh, yeah, McFlurry.
Is it good?
Absolutely, yes.
I'm just gonna leave it.
Oh my god, Dave, you know, I love your work.
Can you give us more songs?
First and last name, and why do you wear glasses?
Penny Woodruff, and I wear glasses just to make Grady mad.
And then another little platform here.
Okay.
So you all will come down and then.
It's over there.
No.
Oh.
Here. Then as he starts to sing.
Okay.
Come down. We call those the classics. They're trying to make it hard. They play their little mind games all around the schoolyard. Yada yada yada. Tables and chairs are all changed. And then she will sit right next to you when she says, seated at the, like, a Jewish French seat.
Yeah, I was there.
This is Karen Smith.
Brady, give me your best witch.
And then from where you are, center, just go back to where that you are on that side of her. No, to that side of her.
All right, I'm with Eli Short here. And I want to ask you a few questions. Have you heard about the drama, the production of Mean Girls that our school is doing?
I have heard about it.
You have? Okay.
I have.
Are you excited? Do you plan on going and seeing this musical?
I'm pretty excited. I might not see it because I don't know when it is.
Well, I can tell you, we open April 11th.
April 11th?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I might be able to go.
All right, that's good. That's good. Thank you.
I am excited.
Yeah.
Is there?
I think so. Can we go grab it or someone?
Yes. Will someone go think we can borrow the one? I mean, I'll be sure think we can borrow the one.
Oh. Stood up. I did not start up again. What are you guys doing?
Yes.
Where's the off? No, they're going to run the scene.
Parents say, oh.
Wait, what'd you say?
They're running the scene at the top.
So they're going to start from the circus. It's okay. We're good. Just starting from the beginning scene.
And she's in the show. But Mr. Corn was Alex, come on stage.
Yes.
Yes.
Woo.
Okay.
Alex.
Everybody else. Okay.
Can I, like, zoom in on Alex?
At this moment,
oh, I can't. Okay,
you all are going to be, I'm planning on having, at this moment, 8 rolling decks. Okay? You are going to be the 8 in those decks. Could that change? Absolutely. Could you not end up being there? Possibly. We're going to see. Hold on. Lights, come up. You all will be in the desks facing.
Stop it.
Alright, I am with Ethan Drake here. I want to interview you real quick. Have you heard about the Bull County High School production of Mean Girls?
What?
Okay, you've heard about it. Do you plan on seeing this musical?
I actually do. I want to go with Zane.
Are you excited?
Super excited.
Happy blocking rehearsal! It's going great. Day one, done. Katie, out.
We need the Colton interview, bro.
The Colton?
How's it? Mm-hmm. All right, Kate A, are you going? Kate, you're gonna have to angle towards, like, sort of like that, yeah. So it's like you're kind of facing, but like you're going to the bathroom. You need this, hold on a second. Hello? Oh, okay, oh yeah, hey.
Log the camera.
Look at these fantastic stickers I have from the Red Bubble. We have the Get In Losers. We're doing a musical. We have brunch with the girls. We have other bands with Gina Georgia. We have the pink welcome to the logo. And we have Gina Georgia. So these are some nice quality if you want to order yours on Redbubble.
Where's Gray Baby at?
Hey, she don't know yet. Dancing in a hoodie is not ideal.
Dancing in cargos is not ideal.
I'm dancing in sweatpants and a hoodie.
The sweatpants are chill.
I'm dancing in high tops, khakis, hoodie, and I got the tunic on, dude.
Right now, I need you and your brain to think